Woo! How's everybody feeling tonight?
Yeah?
My name is Kevin Patrick Nelson, and it's truly a blessing to see all your beautiful faces right here. And yeah, so we got NBA playoffs coming up, Major League Baseball coming up. We got any sports fans in the building? Yeah? Me personally, I love sports, and one of the main reasons why is because one of my coaches used to always tell us before the game that when we left the field after the game that we should always be proud in knowing that we put everything we have within that 60 minutes, every fiber of our being, every ounce of our energy, and if we did that, then we walk away feeling proud of ourselves. And I like to approach the stage in the same way. I like to approach everything like that way because, well, I know what y'all want. A live exhibition of the swindles, beating their chests against the keepers. Seekers and sages, worn, torn from the ages. A peek through the bars to reveal that the shit is never swept. Water never tapped, food contained the scraps that only the fat get their portions. Y'all want a motherfucker to go in, so I'ma go hard like Will Chamberlain's first lay. Complete with that Nathan P, huh? Club in the window, the settles that it's off the limits of the possible by passing on references of Pindar's likeness. The level of consciousness, peak captain, sold to the masses. Embed these words into the fabric of society's machination of human nation drive. Y'all wanna hear about how we reconstructed our severed past. Severity in my pain when a nail first struck 12 over our sleeping heads. Must I recount no repeated history, a sick of a more high ground for which to God graves, plateaued emotions that refuse a new lover because another man reached out with fits of fists instead of gently placing his fingers along the quivering lips, expecting the first kiss. This is what you want. A voice so resolute that you'll never forget. I mean, I went to this. Yes, yes, until they snap, clap, or extend some encouragement. The words back in the rhythm, formulating off the momentum of our heartbeats as our spirits become entwined like the rows and columns of our basic molecular structure. Our health renewed, the cancer removed, the chemo treatments through. You want the words that prove you exist in another body, that the systems experience over the course of your life, not individual strains, but our collective selfishness resurrected that poke fun at your sanity. Bury me in your absolute truths, bathe me in your naked youth. You want style, grace, honesty, one who will take the blame. But baby, you're asking for too much of a man. I will attempt wholeheartedly, you can't even see every qualm. Sing you a song or caress your palm without our fingertips ever touching. You want control short over the course of the show. Said every ounce of energy is thrown into each puff of breath to gather phonies to make our presence so pronounced. Bold barriers broken down with a single blow. You wish to capture the isle's brow with your camera lens closed as you chase the moon for meal. You once saw reincarnated with a brother who's still alive. See now the woods haunting when you finally realize you were preyed upon, segregated from womb for only racing the gun runner with other stallions. Only to find a limp in your gallop, you know. Bones riddled with teeth marks. You want escape from the bear trap. You want the instructions to come included. Answers found to wavelength. Sound treason against the notions you fought so hard to believe in. Now if you can't keep up with my upchuck meals rooted in reality, sift these out, bullets atop the mountain, expect a landslide. Pound on the frozen tips of the Rockies and prepare for the avalanche. Shift the tectonic alignments to feel the strength of my shake. Wave wash away all that I've claimed. The first sight in the Badlands could be more exhilarating. Watch as I unravel guttural musings of Southern America, invading the big city, seeking hope, love, a little bit of grace from the clouds. Paint the skies the shades of different ages. My pen in these pages, release them to the wind. Guided across the countryside, but unseen yet fell forces. They float down rivers to waiting fishermen. And cook her over fries prepared with precision. Struck with flint, stints of fortitude confined to the pit of my soul. Tokens of this life I digest and remains in good health and spirits, which I intend to share. Sitting down around the table, gathered, is my family.
A smile is all that is needed in place of conversation. Yet your voices, I yearn to hear. For it was you who created this windstorm. It's the broken walls of tears you shed in spotlight's eye. The electrifying gravity of the shames you shed, which led to the merging and twisting of two opposing fronts. A tornado born within your breath. Spoken the words of the forgotten tribe, which I forged for years into the wilderness, hoping to learn. If you were not there to reveal the natural poetry of the world, chanted through a woman that for years was too afraid to speak out against her oppressors, but finally found her thunder. Yes, to want. It was you who gave me this.